Hello and welcome to Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn. We continue our exploration and item gathering, so we're going to follow this stream due north.
Here.
I gotta come in from over there, so I'm not gonna deal with that. That is super cool. Like, it's for sure noticeable where, like, when she's running on not snowy land, it's like a normal stride, but when she hits the snow, it's just this little freaking throwing leg out bullshit, which growing up in a cold environment when it snows a lot, I'm very familiar with that goofy ass run.
Clear that up later.
Like all of these buildings.
figurine. He looked fierce for such a little thing.
Hooray! Alright, time for the wandering into the entrance of the large dam.
Well, somebody wanted in. Nearly blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the den? Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing? I should be able to shut this place down from here. Someone made a mess of this. If I had the right parts, I'll bet I could get it working again. Hard to see anything, but this room, another holographic interface. The lock positions. Helpful.
Are you all right?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed. The forge gone cold. But nope, nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome. Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood. So I pushed the button again, perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke. Now, obviously, I came here to investigate. My cautious footsteps may have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. When the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's-it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me. And thusly do we come to the present moment.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones. But one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself, my mother, just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses, it's in the storage room.
Oh, yes. I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber, and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long, Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect! My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you dropped the ring in the water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water?
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button?
Also, quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't gonna be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
And I can finally wrap my fingers around that looking glass.
Okay, Gildan. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started then.
I guess we better.
All right, let's get started then. I guess we
my
better.
Quarters. No way I'd be able to swim.
Where exactly the fuck?
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
What was that? Yeah, that could happen.
The other valve is just across the raging flood waters.
Oh, you want me to go over there? Okay, gotcha. Just a little bit of a... just a nice little pleasant
walk. You know, I'm reminded of a delve I undertook out near the plain. Stone ruin, cloud cone, and cliff rock. It's been 13 levels on that monstrosity, but no wall.
You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right, you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Ought to lock this thing in place.
One gate down.
Halfway through, then, aren't we? To the second gate!
Hold your business.
A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. You can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further.
Not yet.
Let me look around, see what I can find. Stagnant water. Charming.
Oh, that's right. Previously wet.
Jump across on that rickety resting platform.
Sure.
I find that.
Seriously, want me to jump that? Oh!
Should look for an access tunnel.
This looks, treacherous. Let go of the goddamn ladder.
Okay, Gildan, turn the valve.
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again. Hang on, okay? I've got a plan. I need to get up. could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do now.
Oh, dear. What am I supposed to... Oh. Wait, how do I get up there?
Jump straight to the cutting from here. And I could climb higher, but I won't.
Good to go.
You were a sight to see. Bounding from metal rust trap to metal rust trap. Still a bit of water, but low enough, wouldn't you say? Now, where's that ring?
Good question.
Well, at least I should be able to swim, though.
Snapmaw! It's a snapmaw! Very, very big snapmaw!
I see it, Gildan.
Very big, very, very big!
Just stay out of the way.
Going to kill it. That's just one snap. This is a fiery one, so well, let's do what we always do.
That's the old Gildan intuition in action. It's never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils. Ooh, what's in here? More old world treasures, perhaps? This place is full of
surprises. We drained enough water for what we need to do.
Should we have a look?
I wonder if I could empty out the whole dam. Pipes, valves. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
I say this as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry, I think I've got this.
Music to my ears. To each job, its proper tool. Toothpicks make horrible arrows, as the saying goes.
Right.
You got a competent mind, girl. A mind for nuance and finesse. Not I. No, indeed. Not old Gildan.
Something's not right.
Nice job. Demands a certain degree of
patience.
I'm afraid I am not at working, did you? Of course you did. Never met a conundrum you couldn't unconundrum, have you?
The door's open.
Too much stuff.
I guess it's sealed because of the flooding.
Smells like a Fordside morning.
We should head back up for Gildan.
I don't need to head up for Gildan. He's following.
See? Check this out. We can just bang on this pipe, you know? Can you sample that? Or totally. Like, what about after the... Sorry. Just a sec.
That's right.
I can't wait! What are you doing with your hands there, girl? I can't believe that worked! I thought you'd lost your mind, tickling the empty air like that.
No room.
Where is it? Where did it go?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure. Right there in the window. I would... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. It must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, well. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the Delve? That's why we do it, girl. The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make.
Okay. Place the power cell.
Oh, that's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
Means it worked.
By the forge! Ah, you are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
Ah. It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out, too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? Whew, you're braver than me. But there was no question of that.
All right, I think I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.